What's going on, you guys? So, as veterans, and being one, I understand this, that the transition to normal life after the military can be very challenging, and we can bring some baggage with us, and there can be anxiety, sometimes depression, all of the above things that happen. This drill, including pain in the body, unfortunately, this drill I'm about to show you is really good to help activate the back part of your body, glutes, hamstrings, as well as calm the physiology, calm your mind, calming the tissue. So what you're gonna do is dig your heels down into the bench, squeeze the foam roll gently, tuck your pelvis up just slightly, put your hands on your belly, close your eyes, and take a nice deep breath through your nose, filling the belly up with air, and breathing out, relaxed. All the while, this is still nice and tense, so hamstrings, glutes are slightly tense, but the breath in and out is nice and controlled and relaxed. And with the eyes closed, what that's going to do is calm the front part of the body, make it get really overactive, and activate the back part of the body. And all the while, it makes it slow down, which is something that we don't get a lot in our life. So try it 1 minute, 2 or 3 times a day.